talk us through how you've got the match spelled now.
Three good goals tonight.
Yeah.
Well, obviously the first one's a penalty, and second one, Danny's headered, and I flipped it on. And I know the tannoy said it was Denham's goal, but I got that one. And the third one, Hammy's headered, and it's kind of hit him. What happened? It's
he's not holding the ball.
But it was thanks to Swanks. Swanks was the only one that stuck up for me. So the rest of the boys are giving me a bit of sticks and all this going on. But I got the three first hat trick in my life, so happy.
Were you determined to go to the referee after the game to make sure you got the hat trick?
Because it's my first one.
Hold the ball.
Come on, give me my time. First hat trick, so I wasn't sure what I'd done. Swanky didn't get the ball, so the ref gave me it, so
yeah.
Delighted to have three goals this year. And that's me, got two more than Tam now.
Please, the ref's on your side, even if some of your teammates felt.
Exactly. Show you who the real friends are around here.
Yeah, and obviously it was fantastic hat trick and a great night for the team as well.
A really, really enjoyable game actually. We knew that we had nothing to lose tonight, kind of, it's the last League Cup game before the league starts, so may as well just get a good go. They're a good side, but I think as a gaffer, that was the end, we broke their spirit and we sort of showed what we can do, took the game to them, and I thought obviously they got the boys sent off, but there was only going to be one in, and then we got that second goal. Never looked like losing it for them.
Given how difficult the draw looked on paper, you've done exceptionally well to get the positioning in, but you must be hoping results go your way at the weekend. And
yeah. Definitely. Obviously, the game against Dallas is maybe going to come back to bite us in the bum a bit. At the time, you're not really thinking into that. But even if we got a draw there, I think we would have given ourselves a good chance to qualify. But we'll just see what happens with Ross County playing at all.
You just wouldn't have expected, though, when you looked at Ross County and Dundee United in the same group as you, to be in the position you're in?
Both Championship full-time teams, but you always raise your game against better teams, so it's the games you want to play in. And I think we proved it when we went to Tannadice. We competed for the whole game and deserved what we got. And tonight, I don't think we could argue we deserved to win the game.
Do you give the camera one final shot of your match, Bill?
Thank you.
Thank you.
There's a ref. Cheers.